All right, we are back. I am right in front of the den, and we're gonna beat up these three thugs who are bullying that poor ogre. You stop. Okay, yeah, no. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Level 70 Monkey Dory. Now... Oh, it is gendered. Interesting. I don't know what type you are, which is interesting. Let's start with a U-turn. Neutral, huh? Neutral. Okay, okay. Okay. We go to... I'm actually thinking of going to you, actually, Baylor. Maybe it's dark poison. Because I was thinking it's dark, but... Oh! Okay, so it's not dark psychic, but if it's psychic... Psychic poison, maybe? It's Shadow Ball. Or gonna future sight again. Okay, let's Shadow Ball then. Let's give it super effective now. Yes, it is. Okay, it is psychic. Okay, Monkey Dory is psychic something. Maybe pure psychic. Could be psychic poison. Knock it off, all of you. They're going to go 3-on-1 too, huh? Yeah, of course they ran away. No, Kieran, not your fault. I blame Carmine for everything. No, you're fine. I still blame Carmine. No, you're not the one who needs to apologize. Carmine needs to apologize. I'm sorry for lying. Carmine, you freaking apologize too. Yeah, I'm in. I'm in for the sake of Ogre Pawn, okay? Not for you. Oh, Ogre Pawn will follow us around. Hello there. Okay, so we're heading into the town. Can I just fly back there? Actually, can I just look in your den real quick? Oh, it's pretty small. Yeah. Oh yeah, I think we already went in there. I just completely forgot already. I wonder if I can just fly down the mountain from here. I think so. Let me set as destination real quick. Oh yeah, easy. I say easy, but Coridon's glide does kind of start to really take a dip after a little bit. I don't know if it's new or not. There we go. I see where I have to go. Hang on. Let me. I can't re-glide anymore? I remember I used... Or am I crazy? That you could used to be able to, like, fall and re-glide. Like, fall and re-glide. Put on your mask, you'll be fine. The villagers did a pretty good job of chasing it away back then, so... Yeah, you're right. Okay, maybe Ogrepon can wait for us here. Do you think you'll be okay? Pay attention now, Ogrepon. We go in village. You stay here. Ogrepon stay. Understand? Wait here for us, okay? Okay, what am I doing? Okay, I guess I'm gathering information inside the center. Let me go ahead and heal. Oh, actually, I should also check my Pokédex. Upside down piece. Huh? I'm sorry, the what now? Is that an actual pose people do? Anyways, hi. Do you know anything, Swinub? No? Okay. Nope. Okay. Okay, I can't go to sleep. Fine. Okay, so I guess it's not that area. Kieran, have you heard anything? Oh, there it is. That's one clue. Wait, that's a Hisuian Growlithe. Wait. I forgot their names, but... That's a Hisuian Growlithe. Where'd you get one of those? Also... I need to check, but... You look familiar. I need to check the Hisuian, people again. Yeah, sure, take my photo if you want. Okay. 150, huh. I'm getting close. I don't even have Cramorant on here yet. Candy apples. Okay. I found info on Monkey Dory. Let me grab that TM over there. And this hidden item. Reflect. I'll take it. Oh, there's someone. Okie dokie. In the Barrens. Okay. That's number two. What do you two want? These two want Illumise and Volbeat. We'll bring a pair over. Illumise and Volbeat. That's gotta be my assumption anyways. Okay, where's the last clue? There has to be one more, right? Oh, two Pokeballs. I'll take it. Oh, right, Pokedex. Real quick. Monkey Dory. Poison Psychic. Yeah, because it looks either Dark or Poison. Just wasn't sure which one. Charge. Let me grab some more quick balls. We have 31, I'll buy 9 more. You only have gloves and socks, huh? I mean, gloves would be nice. Okay. Okay, I'm still missing one. Still missing one. Where's the last clue? What the heck? Am I just bad at this? Or do I need Illumise and Volpe first? I guess I might need to go catch an Illumise and Volpe. Okay, let me go find... There has to be a Volbeat somewhere, right? Appears at night, huh? Okay, well that's not helpful. Oh. There we go. Oh, wow. Did I just fly over you and just never notice you? Okay, Kiki. And it's raining. Okay. Elaborate, please. Uh-huh. Okay. And I guess I can choose which one to go after first, huh? I'm not going. Okay. See, that's better. You don't force things on him. Thank you, Carmine. You're learning. Slowly but surely. Very slowly. Let me add. Okay. So we need to head over here. And then up here. I'll start with the one I know the typing for. I know the typing of this one, so we'll go there first. Poison Psychic is a cool typing, though. That's a lot of weaknesses, but, well, I guess... Actually, no. Some of the weaknesses cancel each other out, I guess. Yeah, some of the weaknesses, I guess, cancel each other out. It's not... It's no longer weak to Bug, but Bug isn't a very strong type anyways. At least it won't get hit hard by U-turn. And it's not weak to Psychic anymore, so the Poison type is quite nice. Oh, you are now gigantic. Okay, Okay, I'll have Baylor lead, especially since it's raining. You are huge! What happened? It has gotten much bigger. Defense rose charcoal. Looks like the weather's gone too. Good Terra into flying, but no point really. Oh, it's nasty plotting. Okay. Or something? Okay, that is not ideal. At least it's paralyzed now. Here we go, angry mode. Okay, yeah, it's just that its special defense is really high. Okay, we'll switch to Liquidation. I think that will hurt more, actually. Last out. Yeah, that's actually real solid. Yeah, that does more than Shadow Ball. Okay, this will hurt. Okay. Oh! Toxic Shade. interesting. What's that ability do? I assume it can't catch it. Anyways, Sinistee. Huh. That's a cool ability. I assume I can't catch it. Okay, this is gonna kill me for sure. 100%. Poison Psychic. Considering everything, I'm just gonna go with here. It's gonna use a psychic type move on me for sure. So I'm gonna U-turn. This will deal good chip damage. Switch out to someone who will resist a psychic type move, like Benji. And then Shadow Claw should be enough. Oh, it's gonna Shadow Claw. Okay, after Sinistcha, not Sinistee. Sinistee is the Western version. This one is Sinistcha. You have a Magina? She was sent that out earlier. Okay, Shadow Claw should finish it off here. Or Crunch will also finish the job, I guess. Okay, can I catch you so that you're not a troublesome foe anymore? Hey, nice! Alright, that's the first mask down. Wellspring Mask of Sadness, it looks like. If I look at that sign, that'll get me make this a fly spot. Oricolios! Oh wait, hang on. Do I get... There's Petalil here too, so that's nice. I want to get my Hisuian Lilligant in here actually. Hisuian Lilligant, I think, is my favorite of the Hisuian forms by a long shot. Okay, we're all healed up, so that's fine. That's a new fly spot, so that's good. Okay, Okidoki is next. Okidoki. Now, I have no idea what type it is. I assume it all has some common typings, so I guess the question is it common psychic or common poison, is the question. Timber, Bombardiers, Timbers, Gligars, hello there. I'll start with T again. You are definitely one that hits hard. Now are Dark Cycling. That means U-turn is about to deal massive damage, which I would love. Except it just raised your physical defense, so kind of annoying. That's fine. Okay, that did nothing. So it's definitely poison. But what else? What else resists bug? It definitely 4 times resists bug there. 100%. It's bug, poison, and fighting? Poison fighting, probably. Which makes you really weak to psychic. Let's go to Floral. On the assumption that it's gonna use a fighting type move. And I'm okay if Floral faints here. Yep, here we go. Postcard. It's not like I'm playing a Nuzlocke or anything, so I'm okay with that. Because I want to get a free switch. I want to get a free switch into, I want to get a free switch into Ninetales, because I can Terra... Because I can Terra... Extrasensory there. Yep, okay. Okay. Yep. Poison is the common theme. This is gonna kill you for sure, yep. Ow. Poison fighting is your type. Oh, that ran. Okay. Oka? Let's Terra extra. Oh, actually, Terra Will-O-Wisp first. I don't think I even need a Terra, but I mean, it's just cool. Man, I'm so glad I got a Terra Psychic. Now it will not hurt at all. Yep. Wow, that's still good. Like, 60 damage. Almost 60 damage. Okay, so you all have Toxic Chain. Which I guess is Poison Touch, but with Toxic instead. Okay, let's see how much boosted Extrasensory does here. It should be a decent amount. I don't want a Nasty Plot if I'm already this low. Oh yeah! Look at that damage. What now? Ow. Okay, not expecting that. I was not expecting that at all. Okay, as long as it's a special attacker, we'll be okay now. I don't have any more special attackers. Actually, Sammy can do okay. Except that post-combat is strong. But you have Sturdy, and you can't get poisoned. So yeah, let's go with that. And we'll just Flash Cannon. That'll deal the most damage for what I need to do. Yep, it should be enough. Even if it close combat. Yep. I have Sturdy. I can't be poisoned. Down goes its defenses. this trip to it all. Yep. Which means the last one is poison flying. That'll be fun. Poison flying. That's Crobat's. Crobat? Is Crobat the only line that is poison flying? The Zubat line? Cornerstone mask. That leaves one more mask. Okay, we're all healed up. Do we fly or do we... I think we fly here and then we climb up here, right? Or just come here actually and fly up this way. Yeah, that might be easier. Okay, I need to head north, right? No, I need to head south. This way. Yep, I need to climb up these cliffs. Follow the river, climb up the cliffs. Jump, jump. Sudowoodo and Nuzz leaves around here. Oh, there's just a straight up Lurantis up here. Slowly. Making our way up the mountain. Oh, that's a spoink. I was like, wait, what's that in front of me? Just a spoink bouncing around. Infernal Pass. Okay, let me make sure I have my lead. Poison flying. Power gem should be good here then. Scald. Scald is back? What's this? Ooh, a Lampent. So a shilling waterfall down the ladder. Okay. Ah, there you are. Alright. Oh, okay. Oh wow, this is a whole cave system down here. Weavile, Dunsparce, Norrunts. Where is it? Icicle Spear. I missed it. Thunderbolt. Okay, where is the enemy? Is that Tynamo? It is Tynamo. Ragzires. Let's see if I can avoid that Snorlax. Speed Candy M. Oh, that's another Tynamo. Where are you? I think I found you. Here you are. No running. Fizandipity. Someone fed them mochi filled with Herba Mystica or something. Okay, what is happening here? Speed up. Should I assume? Yep. Okay, we're gonna... It's gonna outspeed our whole team with that. No. Not at all. You remind me of Peeta. You don't have to remind me of Peeta, I promise. Okay, that's fine. Play rough though. Interesting. Oh, you're not flying? You better be flying. You are not flying. Why are you not flying? Are you rock fairy? I mean poison fairy. Try flash cannon. Considering you don't play rock, are you freaking fairy type? Poison fairy? Oh, you're poison fairy. Huh. Poison fairy, huh. Honestly, I actually poison resist poison, so poison fairy is actually a fairly good combo. I could go an extra sensory, but first, okay, we'll just flash cannon. Like, the thing is, there's not much that Fizandipity can actually do to Probo Pass. Not very effective, right? Yeah, dark into fairy. Wow, it's getting paralyzed. Oh, I mean, an easier time for me. Although I would be okay if you docked out the Morpeko there. Oh, you're targeting Sammy. Getting close. Oh, if only I taught it Gyro Ball. Gyro Ball would have been so strong here. Because it has a plus 2 speed. Well, I guess it's also paralyzed. Plus 2 speed divide by 2. I mean, you can keep trying. It's not like Kirillov is gonna be killing Hobo Pass anytime soon. Alright, this is simple enough. Hey, you finally took out Morphico. Congratulations. That's like, what, one more flash cannon? I'm not sure if my Diena is the best option here, Carmine. As I was saying. Okay, this should finish it off. There we go. Simple enough. Earth Flame Mask. Nice, we got all of them. Oh, you are working on a way to make sure the villagers don't hurt it? Yep, I'm down for that, Kieran. You have no self-awareness whatsoever. Anyways. Back to here. Can I just, like, fly here and then walk out? Would that work? Oh, I should have switched my lead. Oh, yep, here we go. Yeesh, you really don't want to be here, do you? Yeah. We'll be fine. He's been convincing the villagers that, I guess that's the job that he's been up to, convincing the villagers that Ogre Pond is not. You're okay, you're okay. Don't worry about it. Yep. Alright. All safe and happy. I think. I think. Okay, back home we go. Oh, I wish I could just fly there. I assume I'll have to deal with the three thingies again at some point. Probably right now, actually. T, you're up front. Because you have U-turn. and U-turn is a good move. Okay, we did just climb up there. Can I catch Ogre Pawn now? Well, here we are. Alright, take care, Ogre Pawn. Kieran, you okay? I mean, I need Ogre Pawn for the Pokédex, so sorry, Kieran. I mean, that's fair. That's fair. I'm okay with that. Your levels are probably going to be around the 75-80 mark by now, I assume. Okay. T starting is probably okay. I've already forgot what you start with, but let's do this. Yep. I'm ready. Give me all you got, Kieran. Level 71, that's not bad. All of my moves are super effective against you. I'm actually gonna start with just a poison jab. Oh, it's not enough. Are you Focus Sash? Okay, what are you gonna do? Probably should have U-turn. Okay, that kinda hurts. We'll just poison jab again, that's fine. We're like 6 levels above you. Yen Mega. Here we go. You can do Yen Mega. If I remember right, can't really do anything against a rock type. Actually no, it might have a grass move. Does it get a grass move? Power jump. Yeah, it's not going to do much here. I still get like 50 damage. Still respectable. Not respectable enough, but... how many Pokemon do we have here? Probably that. Oh, you have a Citrus Berry. You have 6 Pokemon too, so... oh, you have Ice Punch. Okay, respectable. Let me burn you first. I actually kind of wish that I got a harvest. I got a harvest Trevenant, because harvest Citrus Berry is one of the most funny things a Trevenant could do. Okay, it's just gonna eat its Citrus Berry. It's fine, honestly, no problem. Yep. As long as I don't get frozen, I am completely fine here. There we go. What's next? Diplom. Floral, do your thing. Should I just use every Pokemon? Well, that might not be possible, but we'll see. I hope I can. This is fine. Moonblast should be a one-shot. Oh, it's almost a one-shot. Syrup Bomb. That's fine. Oh, you have leftovers on you. Okay. Robo Pass. I mean, for the sake of trying to get everyone out once, that means Ninetales is gonna be my last Pokemon, Oka. Which could be okay, depending on what his last Pokemon is. We break the mold. This is not a great matchup, but it's okay. Yeah, it's okay. Okay. Ooh. If that hit, we actually should be in trouble. But it didn't, so we're good. Blastoise. I will switch, but I will Terra. Oh wait, can I Terra? I already Terra, so do I need to recharge my Terra? Or when I healed, did it Terra? No, okay, it already the Terra recharged. I remember now. It's not like I had a good Pokemon for Blastoise anyway. Probably gonna use Earthquake or something. I'm gonna Will-O-Wisp first. Because it's definitely physical. Gonna Earthquake, I assume. Or Bulldoze, or some ground type move. Okay, I missed. That's not good. That's not good. Okay, if I can burn it. Oh, it has actually. Ow. Okay, I might actually lose 90 Oka here. Let's see though. Let's just try it. Oh yeah, that's not gonna be enough. If I didn't miss that first Will-O-Wisp, I think that's just enough to take it out. Okay, that's fine. It's now burned. I should have just left Basque Legion in. And now the sun is actually bad for me. The sun's actually very bad for me, because now Water-type is like half Is a hundred enough? Maybe. Yes, it is. Okay. Sorry about this, Jaren, but Ogre Pond's mine. Figures. Yeah, sorry about this. I knew I couldn't win, but I just couldn't give up. I'm sorry. Well, Ogre Pond, wanna come with me? Okay, let's just quickly save. I'm actually thinking about paralyzing it or something, but what type are you? I think Baylor going first would be fine. Yeah, let's do it. I assume it's grass type. Never mind, I guess it's fire type. Right? Oh, okay, I need to. Okay, I need to actually beat it. Okay. Body acid. Okay. That's fine. Ivy cudgel. That's not very effective. I mean, I only went with water just because I assumed that was gonna be the type that is weakest against it. I didn't realize that I would be the strongest against it. Okay, we have to do. That's water. Special defense rose. Okay, it's water now. I think I'll switch over to grassy terrain. Okay, you're gonna try to be tanky. Got it. I think it might be worth it to burn it. I think Ivy Cudgel would be a physical move, considering the fire mask boosted its physical attack. So I think it'll make sense if it's if Ivy Cudgel's a physical attack. I think that makes sense. Okay, let's see how much this will do now. Hopefully this is now weak. Yep, okay, much weaker. Perfect. Oh, yeah. Full health. Full health. Its last mask is the cornerstone mask, so it's rock type after this, I guess. I mean, if it's a rock type, it can just stay in, I think. Alright. Yep, rock type for sure. Okay. Raising its physical defense. That's fine. We're still gonna. This might hurt, actually. We're gonna try to burn it first. Okay. You hurt. Okay, I'm gonna have to see if Benji can tank with. Tank and hit back with Horn Leech. I know it does have physical defense. Oh, yeah. Okay, you don't tank that. You don't tank that. Flash Cannon might be the way then. Yeah, the other two are weak to rock, so I think this is my best bet here. Actually, Iron Defense Body Press. Okay, never mind. It has low kick. That's not ideal. Okay, let's see how much Body Press does. Oh, you're gonna grassy terrain back then. Okay. I'm gonna try both Body Press and Flash Cannon and see which one does more. Okay. Never mind. We just Body Press again. Flash Cannon should even be enough, actually. But we're just gonna Body Press. We're just gonna Body Press. It's the safe one. Go. You have one more mask. Memories of a partner from a long, long time ago. Here we go, back to grass, wait. But now you're the classic grass, Terra. Speed up, that's fine. Yeah, I didn't think so. Okay, I guess Oka would be good here. Both Oka and Oro would be pretty good here. But I think I'm gonna go Drought here. We'll start with Will-O-Wisp. Okay, this is gonna hurt. That's not very effective, that's half my health. What do you mean that's not very effective? Ow! Okay, that's fine now. Flamethrower. I don't think I have enough room to nasty plot unless I want to use Which I don't really want to use items. So yes, weatherproof the flamethrower. Solid. You can't catch it yet. You need to show Ogrepan more of what you can do. I mean, yeah, I assume I have to, like, actually do it. This is a fun battle, though. Like, having to fight four Terra Pokemon, basically, back-to-back. That is fun. There we go. Now I can catch it. And I assume it's 100% catch right now. I don't even have an option to not catch. I'm gonna catch it in a luxury ball. Actually, no, friend ball. I have exactly one friend ball, but this is like the perfect color scheme for it too. Nice. Ogrepan. Just grass. Okay. Yes. Oh, Ogrepan's female. Interesting. Huh. I'm gonna name it Olga. Let's see Olga's summary. Ivy Cudgel. Can I... Boosted attack, lower defense, ability defiant. Huh, I thought it had another ability. Maybe in a different form. If it has a mask on, it changes ability. Ivy Cudgel, Low Kick Slam, Grassy Terrain. This Pokemon is pretty lonely by nature, yeah. Oh, I didn't mean to send it to a box. 200. You put your mask into back's other item boxes, and I assume they're hold items that, Hey, well done, Thumbs. Pretty impressive. I'll take good care of Ogrepan. I promise you that. There he goes. Carmine, like, 90% of this I blame on you, okay? You don't get to talk. Of the issues he has, I think, is because of you. Seriously. Uh-huh, waiting at Loyalty Plaza. Sure, let's just finish this off. Hey, I mean, she does. I don't use you as a messenger boy. Okay, I think this is pretty much the end of it. I can just fly there, actually. Let me just fly there. Why am I trying to walk there? Uh-huh, I don't really care. How's Kieran doing? Sure. Let me just get Ogrepon out of the box real quick. Okay, I guess I'll bring Ogrepon out. Let me switch you out with Benji. Actually, no. I'm switching you out with Sammy. And I'm putting the rock mask on you. Oh, I actually also need to heal. There we go. That works. Where's the other items? There it is. Give to Ogrepon. Oh wow, that is cool. Boxes. Not boxes, sorry. Bag. Not bags. Come over. Nope. I am not in good position here. Okay, Olga, let's go ahead and try to remember some moves. Oh, you can get Leech Seed. Double kick, counter, retaliate, horn, leech, wood hammer. Oh, so it's grass plus whatever mask you have on. So grass rock. That's the Cradily. Cradily is the first one that comes to mind with that. Spiky shield, throw chop, low sweep. I do want Throat Chop. Throat Chop is actually probably better than... Oh, I don't need Grassy Terrain. I'll probably also take Slam out for, because Ivy Cudgel is now going to be a different type, right? Horn Leech would be good instead of Slam. Yeah, because Ivy Cudgel is now a Rock-type move. So Horn Leech would give you another stab that would go along with that nicely. One second, just give me a second, okay? I forgot that I want tea up front, and we're good now. Ogrepon's a little bit lower leveled, but you're definitely related to Gita in some way, but I don't know how. Sister? Okay, you start off with my Gita. Which means I get to start off with a nice soul high jump kick here. I didn't wake you up. You woke yourself up. I'd say it's popular, I guess. Well, not really, I have three friends. Ninetales! Is it time? Ivy Cudgel would do good. It has Dirty. Oh, so your ability changes. Oh, so the elemental ability there was only for the, that battle. I don't know if I trust you to be faster or not, though. You're not particularly fast. 180 speed. I guess that's actually pretty fast. Okay, let's try it. A little afraid of the Ninetales fire type moves, but... Like, I do expect you to be slower, but Ivy Cudgel should be a 1-hit KO. Plus, I'm just gonna Terra. Using the same strategy as me. Should still deal plenty of damage. Still a one shot. Still a one shot. I might just throw a bird heal on you in a second here. Hurt by its burn, that's fine. Livani. Interesting. Oh, time for Rhino, yes. To have fun. Gonna get burned. There's sword dancing. It's a little scary, but I've used the Venom in the past. You have no coverage. I don't even have a focus sash on. Where's your more Pekko with a focus sash? Sinistra, I could, or I could just stay in. I'm just gonna stay in. No reason not to. Oh, great. You're gonna... Are you gonna matcha Gacha? Oh, well, that's good. Okay. I assume more Pekko was last. I'm just gonna high jump kick that thing. Okay, that hurts. Actually, no, I need to U-turn. Ah, oh, that critical hit came out of nowhere. I mean, I already dealt more than half with a regular attack, so that crit really did. Okay, more Pekko. Here it comes. Here's what I'm gonna do, actually. Because I know it has a focus sash. It's always had a focus sash. So what I'm gonna do is U-turn. Yep. Now, here's the question. Is it gonna aura wheel? Can Olga take one hit and then dish it back? Can Olga take two hits is basically... Oh, I see. The moment I... Its ability changes the moment I terrasterize it. Oh, that is cool. Anyways, we're going to Floro. I should have just gone to Benji. Not Benji, I should have just gone to Olga. I'm in the dark type now, which is fine. Moonblast will destroy it. Not gonna do anything. Look, a normal reaction and not like, I'm going to kill you. Excuse me, can I take this call real quick? Hey there, Thumbs. Uh-huh. I still don't trust you, by the way, as you walk away. I trust you a little bit more than I do Briar, but I still don't trust you. In the same way that I don't trust Gita. For the Terra Orb charge, and we good. And where's Kieran? I guess he's still holed up in his room. Uh-huh. We did good, whoa. A little gift, huh? A mochi set. What do you mean, play nice one last time, though? Yeah, I don't doubt it. We'll definitely cross paths again for sure. I'm just not sure how much, Okay. Okay, I guess that wraps up the story of this. I guess I can run around and capture the, I need to become... to become a lot stronger. To be continued in the next DLC coming next year. Alright, I guess that's it then. All that's left to do is to complete this place's Pokédex. Yep, okay. I also need to go catch a Volbeat for this group. And then I need to catch enough Pokemon for you. But otherwise, that'll be it. Thanks for joining me. We'll be back when the next DLC drops and see what's going on with Area Zero. I'll see you guys then.